What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to reset your WhatsApp account password. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up the WhatsApp app on your mobile device. You'll need to access your WhatsApp account settings to reset your password. From here, tap on the three vertical dots on the top right corner to access this menu. From there, select Settings. Within the Settings menu, tap on Account. This is where you can manage various aspects of your WhatsApp account, including your password. Scroll down until you find the option to reset your encrypted password. Tap here to initiate the password reset process. WhatsApp will guide you through a verification process to ensure the security of your account. This typically involves receiving a verification code via SMS or call. Once verified, you'll be prompted to create a new encrypted password for your WhatsApp account. Ensure it's a secure password and confirm your new password by entering it again as requested. This ensures you've entered it correctly. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.